That's yours, buddy?
Yeah.
It's just a little squeeze toy. As tiny as a baby.
I look good on that outing. Look at that.
You got this. Cut. Take two. Cut.
About 3 days ago, I went out there. I almost all. I don't know how many darts I got. Almost all of them.
Okay.
brothers and sisters throughout the world. What the world needs now is love. That's one thing. There's just the difference. It would be easier to get along in this world if we put a little love in our hearts.
Stace, come join in. Very good.
You're looking pater.
Just a minute.
Yeah. Will you do it, Cambry?
You won't sing the song when you don't get to looking pater.
That's right.
If you don't sing the song, you can't look and pater.
That burns little boys and little girls.
Hey, Brett.
Right.
Chad, hey, Brett, come here, honey.
Yep, there's a cuckoo clock.
Chad? You're so good at that, dear. Bugging people while they don't know that you're bugging them. What a pet. Hey, Chad.
Okay, Crystal. Why don't you play me a song then? Play the whole thing through. Oh, you just played one. Turn it down a little bit. Push the pedal in. Push on it. Not so far. Push it the other way. Yeah, about right there. Try it and see. Chad, let Christa play. Come on, I'm waiting.
I'm trying. I'll play song, but I don't know what I'll play.
Chad, please let Christa play the song. Christa, please play it.
Floating notes.
Good.
Yeah,
quite
far.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh,
yeah. one she's supposed to eat.
Chad play a song now.
Now let Chad play his. On the upper keyboard.
Yeah. Look out, Christa, move.
Move over there. Move over there. Come here, Christa. Go by me.
Okay. What have you got? Those little... I'll go get a sheet and put down there. We'll never find those.
Don't play with it.
Never right.
Picture of everybody.
Good. What is that you're making? Is that a snake?
Oh, Chad.
Is that a snake?
Looks like a cat to me.
You want that out in the middle of the floor?
Not with all of those.
No, Chad, you're going to have to move, sweetheart.
I'll bet if we don't do it this time.
You can do it after you play with these.
Chad, you're going to have to take it back. Come on. Now, Chad.
It could be a game.
A game.
Take it back.
Yeah, it could. It could be a game, couldn't it? Hey, Cambrian, do you want me to give you some ice cream and bananas and things like that?
No, she doesn't.
Well, that's right. She doesn't like ice cream, does she?
I do.
Chad.
Like
what?
You like pink kind?
Chad, come take this back.
Grandpa hasn't got any pink kind.
We can't have it out. Let's make it a mess.
Yeah. I like any kind of ice cream.
Yeah, you can have some kind of ice cream.
Don't put that one back.
See,
because
it turns off what, sweetheart?
Turn off that rain outside.
I think that would be an excellent idea.
What, dear?
To turn off that rain outside.
Oh, don't you? Is it raining again?
You tell Grandma about that rain.
Can you tell?
Is it really raining now?
It's been a blessing. Yeah.
Is it? Do you like to go out in the rain?
Enjoy.
I do too.
Lots
of lots of
how
fun.
Come? How come both of you got a thing?
Well, in a way.
I didn't know there was two things here.
And it comes down on your head and gets you all wet.
Sakes alive.
Getting in my eyes.
And it gets in your eyes.
She could get very meticulous.
Oh. Should we go for a walk in the rain someday?
Mm-hmm. Right, that little lady right there.
This one right
that here? One right
we're
there.
Going for a walk in the rain.
Oh, that one right there. Oh, that's the one.
Oh, that's not how we
ask. You like any ice cream? The only reason you eat it is because people
give
it to you.
I don't believe my baking powder was good. Doesn't look like those cakes raised at all.
They didn't raise much. I thought maybe that's the way you wanted them.
No, that's old, that baking powder, and I bet it just was too old.
Just isn't any good.
I haven't made a cake in years.
I have it from scratch. Well, I take it back. I make carrot cake and zucchini cake.
Mm-hmm. Miss you again? Just about got to that button. Got you that time, though.
Sorry. You checked me.
I know.
Better get him back,
just a little bit. Thank you. I needed that.
When I came home today, there was a note on the door. Paul and Dixie had called on me.
Oh.
And I called them up and I told them I was really sorry, but I said, our meetings are from 11 to 2.
Mm-hmm.
He said, well, don't worry. We'll come down again and see you.
Good.
He says, I want to check on you and see how you're doing.
Mm-hmm. Say, do you know that song about the temple, Chad? Why don't you come over here and sing it to me?
No,
sing it to Grandma.
You don't want to.
Chad sing it.
Okay. How about singing it together?
Yeah, that would be a good idea.
I think that would be a good idea.
Or do you want to sing
idea.
It alone?
You can stand. You can be right here with Grandma.
Alone? Okay, take your finger out of your mouth and sing it alone.
Now let's sing it again.
What?
I want to see that.
Sing it loud.
I'm going there someday to feel the Holy Spirit, to listen and to pray. For the temple is a house of God, the place of love and I'll repair myself. Well, I am young. This is my sacred duty.
That's really nice.
Oh,
that was very nice, honey.
That deserves a kiss.
Well, come on, I get one too.
Uh-oh, Chad got a big kiss.
Now, maybe she will sing it for us, too.
Will you sing it, Cambry?
Now? Sing it
real loud.
Come here, buddy.
Sing it real loud.
Here by Grammy.
Okay. Not yet. Not yet, Dad.
I bet Brett will sing it.
Do you know that song,
Can you
Brett?
Sing it, Brett?
No.
How about the song you were singing Daddy this morning? I'm so glad when Daddy comes home. Remember that song?
Sing it, Brett.
I want.
Oh, what a charmer.
Oh, hey, I make everything.
You have a personality to beat all personalities.
What have you
2 years old.
Yeah.
Duster?
2 year old.
Little Duster?
Yes.
That's
yes, I have that just for my
last spotlight.
She's got three links
of them. One.
Yes, I have
this one. This one and the medium one and the
great big one. One for the ceiling.
One for the ceiling, too.
These are from South America. They're llama.
Remember the song?
Remember that song?
When I grow up, remember that song? I want to be a mother. Remember that? It's been a long time since we sang it, hasn't it?
Okay, sing loud about the temple then.
No.
Okay.
I guess we'll
you
just
describe it, Grandpa. When she gets ready, she'll do it.
No, I won't be ready for then.
Jeff, we'll get this out of there.
What yeah. a kid.
I'll be now I'm
here. Okay, turn around, sit down, and prima donna.
Okay, sit down, Grandpa.
Prima donna.
Now, do you think that's a man?
Are you
or
a temperamental prima donna?
Is a man.
Okay, okay. Ready, set, sing.
I want to see the temple. I'm going there.
Do you think this is a man or this is a man?
To feel the Holy Spirit, to meet the man, to pray for the temple. In the house of God, the place I love and beauty. Always tell myself, well, I am young. This is my secret beauty.
Oh,
oh that
secret
was
beautiful.
Yes.
That was
you know,
very nice.
A little hummingbird.
You were
right
a good singer,
there to
too.
Hear you sing. Did you see it? I bet if you sang another one, maybe he'd come back.
One came after Kim the other day. He looked like such a cute little red flower in his little red shirt.
I had a red shirt on. No, he came right in front of me
yeah,
like
they
this.
Do.
Oh, they
he sat there and looked at me for a while.
Decided where to land. So
it makes you wonder about your eyes, though, doesn't it?
Yeah.
When they're sitting right like that, right in front of you.
Yeah, he was just sitting there, just about right there.
Yeah.
Grandpa, do you think this is a man or this is a man?
This one. Well, this is a man. That one's got curly hair.
I know. I know, but and also because of this leg.
Oh, well, what's that leg got to do with it?
Going like this, Grandpa.
Oh.
Brett, where's the beers?
And look at this. It's not supposed to grow that
long. Don't step on it, Brett.
Brett.
Don't step on it.
Okay. Rock, rock, goodbye. Don't you cry. We will go to Gammy.
Oh, you're rude.
Up the hill and by the mill to see the little lammy.
She really likes it.
Rock, goodbye. Don't you cry. We will go to Gammy. Up the hill and by the mill to see the little lammy.
You like that song, Beth?
You sing it to Gammy now.
There's
a bear. Oh, there's Papa Bear.
Christa.
Oh, big Papa Bear.
Can you give him a hug?
Oh, yes, he loves you, doesn't he? He's the Papa. I wonder where the Mama Bear is. I wonder where the Mama Bear is. This Papa Bear came from Turkeyville in Michigan.
From where?
Turkeyville in Michigan. They
well,
raise turkeys
like
and every kind of food they sell and they has turkey in them.
Who's going to be right back?
Get in the wall.
Who?
Get in the wall.
Who will get in the wall?
Christa will get in.
Christa will? Oh, okay.
And he looked just like a Papa Bear. Kind of gruff.
Now, who's going to get in that wall?
That wall.
Oh. And Christa's going to get in that wall?
Yeah.
Did you find the Mama Bear?
Now can you sing us a song, please, Brett?
Did they fall on the floor?
Sing a song.
What the girls did with them.
Sing a song.
There's the three bears.
Why don't you sing Rockabye to
look
your teddy bear?
Look in the
I know. Yeah. Sing Rockabye to him.
Sing him in a Rockabye.
Gammy, my bear is crying.
He is? Well, you sing to him and then he will quit. Sing to him. You sing to him. sing to him.
Sing him loud so we can hear. He can't hear you singing.
No, I won't.
He would like you to.
Poor old dear.
Maybe that's why he's crying, because you do not sing to him.
Does he have an owie?
Yeah.
Here's his owie. Can you kiss him better?
You get rid of that bear. I can't even see Brad.
Why don't you stand up? Then you could.
This camera's too hard to hold.
Let's put the bear. Okay, let's put the bear right here by Brett. Gammy, rock the bear and rock Brett.
That's nice, huh?
Rock-a-bye bear. He's the big grandpa, the bear. And we have a mama bear and a baby bear, too.
Are those ladies
ready
to get
some
tea?
Pardon?
Camry, you want to come get this little lady so your two twins can be all together?
Yeah.
Okay, come get her. Sit her down, and then you need to sing them a song.
My goodness, that doll's as big as you is.
I want to sing a song.
Yes. Oh, not quite. Not quite as big as you.
What's your name, Camry?
You don't.
What song do you want to sing, Brad?
I don't want to sing
Families Are Forever? I have a family.
They're raining outside.
It's
not raining anymore. Well,
why don't you sing Families Are Forever and maybe it will stop raining?
You sing I Have a Family Here on Earth?
No.
No.
Do you have a family here on Earth?
No.
Oh, you did learn that word well.
Can you say anything but no?
I jumped in the water.
Oh, you did.
Did you get your feet wet?
Yeah.
Grandmother got her feet wet today.
No, I jumped.
Are you going to pretend that's the water?
I jumped in the water.
Ready, set, go.
I was jumping in the water.
Yeah.
Here comes your papa bear. He's going to jump in the water. Move over. 1, 2, 3, jump, papa bear.
He jumped in the water. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yay. Give him a kiss. You might have hurt him. That's the way. Give him a nice kiss. Henry, you sure got
They're so
of
soft,
over
those
there.
Bears. They like to hold them.
What are your babies' names?
I don't know.
Are you going to name them?
Yes. One Susie.
One Susie? Which one? What's the next one's name? Lady?
Who? What's your name?
Holly.
Holly.
Susie and Holly.
Huh? Susie and Holly. Well, those are nice names.
But these guys' names are Jimmy.
Jimmy?
And Craig.
Craig. Jimmy and Craig?
Craig.
Do you ever sing
Daddy,
to them?
You turn off the light for me.
Right.
On that.
What
I can't turn that light off, sweetheart. That's the sunshine.
Right there.
I know, but that's the sun shining in here. We can't turn that off. It has to go down,
down
over the mountain.
I'm scared in there.
You're scared in there.
Oh, when he says he wants the light turned off, that means he wants it turned on.
Christa will turn it off.
Oh, in the hall where the toys are?
He's scared in there.
Oh, I see. He's scared in there. I thought he wanted this turned off. Bless his little heart.
Christa, he wants you to turn on the light, please.
Thank you, dear.
Look at what is sitting on your porch, Julie. Since when do you let slobs like that hang around your house?
Where'd you get the camera?
That's his dad.
Take
what are
the
you
last
doing?
Moments.
You bugging me?
Tomorrow, take you guys there.
Come get Julie.
Look at that. There's no one left.
Thing sticking up, you know, and make a tree.
Yeah, and she pulled it up.
And I helped her to pop it off, and the little tree came with it. She's been working on it for an hour and a half.
Way to go, Grace.
Wonderful. Why don't you stop molesting me with that camera? And let's go home.
I want to see her. Our house. Our house. There's our mountain.
This is the day before I leave to drive to Washington. Hey, Chad.
What?
Will you do me a favor and go in the house and tell Christa and Stacy to come outside, please?
Yeah, Dad. Will you save my gun? Yeah, but first, can I save yourself?
Yeah. Hurry, Kay. Think you're doing? You don't know, do you? Well, hello there, bug. Who let Stacy in our house? Oh, you twerp head. She was going to come over for Julie's a minute ago. Cambry, will you come close the door, please?
Yeah.
Christa, leave him alone. Stay out here, Christa.
Can we go back in? There's nothing to do.
No, I want you to stay outside.
There's a feeling off. I don't like it.
Too bad. Why don't you go play in the playhouse? Room. I guess I better look at Christa's room real quick.
stuff. Nice pink room. Now I guess that's enough of the inside of the house.
Okay, Pumpkin. Will you take me over and show me inside your little place over there in the trees, your secret place?
Yeah.
Okay, go show it to me. Come over here, Pumpkin. Over here.
Under it.
No, over in the corner.
This place?
In the corner, your secret place.
This? Mm-hmm. It's to go in there.
Can you go in there? Go sit down on the bench, okay?
Alright.
Oh, that's a nice picture. Okay, now can you come show me your playhouse?
Playhouse hiding place?
Your playhouse. I want to see your playhouse. This is a couple days ago. Go in the playhouse. I want to see what's inside, okay? What's inside of here?
And it's a table, cupboards.
Table and cupboards.
Uh-huh. And it's a phone.
Phone.
Juice thingy.
One drapes. Boy, that's a pretty nice playhouse, Pumpkin.
Yeah, it's almost the same as ours, huh?
It is yours. Silly goose. Sandbox with the grapes over it.
Hey, the idea is if it rains, we could just get under here. Huh.
Yep. Well, I've taken quite a bit, and both batteries are run down now, so this one must not have been charged.
Well, are you going to miss me, dear?
Mm-hmm.
Would you call me every day?
No. You're going to run up our phone bill enough as it is.
Well, you better call me at least on your trip back east. You're going to call me every other day at least. You better.
Maybe.
I don't want to wonder if you're squashed on some highway.
You'll hear from the highway patrol if I want.
You better report so I'll know which ones to warn before you get there. You have to call the state patrol and tell them that you're on your way and beware.
I want everybody to notice that we had 12-foot corn. You can see the top of the stalks over there by my shed.
Peaches are so thick that they're...
Peaches are dropping on the ground.
This is August the 20th. What is this? 24th? 25th. And we've got peaches dropping on the ground. Sydney says she was working on Lemon Alberta's the day before Ryan was born. That was October 7th. So that shows how early we are this year.
We got grapes.
Great goodies everywhere.
I'm going to turn this off. Everybody say goodbye. Cambry and Chad, say goodbye.
Goodbye.
You'll miss
goodbye.
Us.
Bye. Okay, I got to get one shot of the mountains from our backyard. Nogos Mountain. From our backyard. Mountains. Right from our own backyard.
Peek-a-boo, Daddy.
Mountains.
Go way over that mountain, way, way far away.
See, this is our backyard. Our tree. And our mountain. 2,100 miles.
Okay.
Do you know Jack?
No, this is on camera here. I'm recording it all.
Well, I didn't bring anything to eat.
Well, you're sure going to be hungry by the time the evening's over. Well, don't you think she is, Randy?
Yeah, we might throw her a scrap.
You didn't tell me to bring anything, did you, Mel?
No, I didn't. Just you.
And there's old Stephen Thompson, too. Hello, Stephen.
And I got my work done.
Good. What's the matter? Where are you going?
We're all running.
How about the mom? Didn't she want hers taken
too?
Oh, dear. Okay.
Well. Get away from
the space.
Nice.
Oh, how nice. Oh, I should have brought something.
Well,
I don't know why we don't
need
anything.
When the others come, we'll get some more pictures of them. We'll just get one of Randy. Just relaxing here. And go on out of
sight. What about
sight.
Stephen over here? He looks pretty relaxed, too.
Yeah. Well, we can get these kids
there
here.
He
and, and look at that. Isn't that something? That is really something. Mm-hmm. I don't know. We're not getting too good a light on you, though,
yeah,
I think.
I do
don't think.
You told me with my hair.
Do you?
Yes, I do.
How's
and
the look?
It's so much cooler.
Okay. How does it look for old whoosh-ma-color there?
Yeah, they're
too dark.
I think
too dark?
More
cut out, so. Well, the fence is light enough. Now, how's that? Is that better?
A little.
Now, both of you. How about that? Okay.
I didn't know what to do.
I wonder where the rest of our family is.
Where is she? Running around Provo.
Oh, is she? We thought she was just staying Saturday and Sunday.
No.
Whenever I can't find my purse.
To find this?
And that's a lot of, that's very often.
Oh, I had that party the other night and it was really nice.
They are here.
Hello.
There they are.
Yeah, hello.
Hello.
Hi again,
hey,
guy.
There he is. There's that guy that wants to dance.
There's he's back again.
Well, who are these people coming? Huh?
Little urchin.
Who are these people coming?
Hi, urchin. I knew I should have had the presence of mind in their hair comb. Now look
hello,
at this guy.
Urchin.
He's gonna be on camera.
Oh, are you on camera?
Give me the comb.
On candid camera.
Hanging.
Okay.
He's getting us being ugly as usual.
As usual.
He got
he's
us all being ugly.
Ugly,
so.
Oh, you're missing
one.
You got
where's
your
the other
stick
one?
In your
I thought
head.
You got guys locked down
because
of that video.
You did you? It sounded like we was downstairs and we wasn't, was we?
Yeah.
Where was
hi,
we?
Grandmother.
Did you go down and check it out?
Yeah.
Is it still working?
A busy day.
Yeah.
Come here.
Okay.
Get you fixed up, okay?
Camera's gonna get beautiful for us.
Yeah. Oh, good.
How come dress? Kid. Joe's all dressed up so pretty, and Steve looks like such a slob.
That's
just
good
the
question.
Way I am.
Chad.
I want to get on your
well,
bed.
Don't. I don't want you to.
Your dad doesn't like to
yeah,
have any bodies on him when it's hot.
No, okay.
You really got
to
like
the
dog.
Look how tall he's getting.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's growing up.
He's getting
manifest.
Tall.
Who?
Chad.
My hair.
Okay, turn
around.
Cambry.
Turn around. Grandpa's talking.
Cambry, look at
you
Grandpa.
Know what you're going to have to do for Grandpa? You're going to have to do a Hawaiian dance for him.
Wouldn't you rather have her sing her song?
Well, yeah, I'll sing
shouldn't
her song
do
and do her Hawaiian dance.
I know.
You and Brett
I'm
going to
have to move the camera
yeah,
over
well,
and get the better light.
I was trying to explain Brett
yeah.
Aunt Sandra, and she knew instantly. She says, I used to sing that.
What song is that?
Gobs.
Very big gobs.
Ambry.
Grandpa wants you, Conkin.
And you. Ambry.
Ambry. Grandpa wants you.
Oh, I say it occasionally.
Can you stand right over here and sing me your song?
No,
right over here.
Have Brett sing it with her.
Come right over here.
Come on.
Brett, do you want to sing a song with Cambry?
No.
Nope. Busy playing football.
Right over here, sweetheart. I'm right over here.
Football.
Right over here.
Right okay, Camper's gonna sing us that funny song.
Sing me that song about great big gobs. No, you know that song?
She doesn't know it.
She doesn't know that one?
Yeah.
Oh, she does.
No.
Let me see if
Grandpa's
you can know
gonna
it.
Take a picture of her doing it.
I can't get these ones, Jeff.
Okay, Camry, you can sing it
sing
now.
Sing it, Punga.
Get those.
How does it start? Great.
Great big blocks, don't be guy, don't forget to see you later, funky. That fair, he's funny,
guy, long,
that the little down, that fair, he's
well.
Okay, you can stay
you
there and
sing
it for me,
Grandpa.
No?
Okay.
All right.
She's getting a little older.
Well, I think she's just doing it.
Alrighty, how come you're not down there in the little plywood shacks?
You did? You had to go do that? What do? Just sit there?
I didn't. Well, I was down there the very first day. They didn't even have the little shacks above that.
So you checked them.
Stood in the hot sun all day.
Take care
of this.
Don't lose the balls now.
So what is the purpose of doing that?
That's a good tight one, isn't it?
You said to give me two, but I gave you three.
That's a good.
Well, nobody gets paid for doing that, do they? Just volunteering.
Huh? Hey, you kids, stay away from the barbecue. It's very hot. It's hot.
He's
got a ball, Camry.
Are you being a lazy kid?
I have a ball.
A lazy kidlet, huh?
Did you tell Aunt Pat that a skunk came after you?
You
have
to tell her what
did
happened.
Did you have a
come
skunk
over
come
here
after
and
you?
Tell her.
Yeah, she did.
Krista, come right over here and tell her.
Tell her all about it.
And I want to meet my cousin to sleep in a tent.
Talk a little louder.
And we fell asleep, and I woke up in the middle of the night, and I have these saggy pajamas, and they're really hot, so I can take my feet out of the end, and they got hot. So I took them out, and I heard this walking noise coming up to us, and I thought somebody just checking on us. And it went on for a while. I thought, well, if you're going to check on us, hurry up. And it went on for a long time, then it started biting and scratching my head. And I was really scared. And I listened to it for a long time, and I was shaking so hard.
Chad.
I almost threw up inside.
Chad.
Chad! And I woke up my cousin. And so we both were listening, and I wanted to take the flashlight out and run. And she didn't want to, she was too afraid.
Chad.
And so, and our grandma was in the tent, and the walls were just made out of those little circles that screened.
Mm-hmm. It was a screen tent. Pat knows what it is.
And
that's
and
so, the one you was in?
No, we were in a different one. It was one of those other ones. And we screamed for my cousin's mom, and we found out that she was in the trailer. And so we started screaming for my grandma. She said, just a minute, girl. And so she sent my grandpa over here, and they couldn't find anything.
Didn't even have a flashlight.
Yeah, he didn't. And we thought it was a porcupine because Alyssa saw it. And she said it looked like a porcupine, but it was a little smaller. It looked like a squirrel, but it was too big. And so
those balls were awesome.
And so we were scared. And we got out when Grandpa came, and we went into the other tent. And then my mom, she was going to the bathroom, and she came back. She heard something by the sandbox, so she flipped on the light, and she was shining it right in the skunk's face. And pricked up its sound. She ran. And she said, and our tent was right next to the sandbox. And she yelled, skunk! And we thought, and my cousin says, what teaser? I said, I know. And then my grandma turns on the light, and there it is over by the garbage can. Tips over the garbage can and starts eating the stuff in it.
You guys were lucky you didn't get sprayed, aren't you?
Yeah, I thought they'd had it. I really did. He hooked his tail up. Well, I startled him because I came out and I had the flashlight, and I guess he hadn't noticed me until I was that close, and then it was on the plastic, and he just slid, you know, and I was about near to Randy away from him. And I put that light over on him, and his tail went straight up. Just, you know, I went skunk, and I took off running. I thought they'd had it. I didn't even dare hardly come back to camp.
Jack, you were lucky everything gets spray. Yeah. Boy, that would have made camp miserable.
Oh, boy. Sure would have.
Remember when the dog got sprayed? When we was camping?
Yes. The one in the garbage can.
What's that on there? Everything's ready, not a thing. Except look, he's got cooked to
had a good time.
Dad had to go out to get the thing that rolled the boat.
It's a cold river.
When we went on the river run, there was this rock that you could not see. And we went up and it was a big rock that you couldn't see because the waves were going over it. It was in the rapids. And
hit it, that's what we did.
and we got on it and our boat started to tip over and water came in. And
a lot of water, about we halfway up.
And we got into the other end of the boat, and my aunt pushed us off the rock, and we had to bail out the rest of the time.
Look what we're going to have to eat. And look what else we're going to eat.
Did you ever get in the
raw hamburgers and hot dogs?
You want a raw hamburger or a raw hot dog?
I did.
You want a raw hamburger or a raw hot dog?
A raw hot dog.
I just float it through the raft.
I want a cook
pan. I don't want one.
Are you done?
Neither one? Huh?
No. My teeth are You just what?
We went out and ran twice.
Stephen, he went on it and he tipped over. They had to get in the water and chase the raft down the water.
We didn't tip over. We got stranded on a rock.
Oh, yeah.
The raft took off.
Hey, did you see any fish or cats in the
green river?
We saw tons of fish.
It's so cold.
It's like you guys got stranded on the rock and then did the raft flip.
No, they just took off.
Then they got out of the raft. To try and get
it let go of it.
They all got out of the raft and let go and it took off. So they had.
No, he went and got Mark went and got it.
Andrea Oberg was in it without the paddles.
But I hated
Oberg wasn't with us.
All it was a museum.
It was me, Shalane Hill.
Yeah, all it was a museum.
They're cooking.
Did you see the big dinosaur bones?
Yes, there was only one put together. Put together, but after it. Its tail was broken.
My dad, when he was, when we were having our water fight in the water, he dropped his paddle in the water and he had to jump out and get it.
We don't eat that. We like the rocks.
Let's see, set that plate down and over there or else.
Hey, did you see those
we'll
big
back
lucky
in the house,
rocks? We did.
There was lots of them.
There was lots of big lucky rocks.
So, and then when Kim was on Tuesday, like when we turned to
more and more. Clear,
hey,
huh?
Hey, remember,
you're letting all the flavor escape out of your barbecue.
Hey, remember when it was about 2 feet?
Yeah. Deep is really.
I know, yeah, but
well, why didn't you say so to begin?
Oh, right at the end.
Sing it again.
Just right at the very end.
No, well, that's the time in the middle.
I doubt it.
If I was watching the water the whole
time. Will you
when
sing
you
it
got
on
out,
camera for me?
Like,
my sister
heavily.
You will, huh?
Yeah, I started.
Please.
You got
it. And if we would have
just sing it to
that
me.
Rock, then we would have been beat.
How many times
the,
did you go down?
Other
okay, do sing
we
it.
We would have beat that one.
Can she turn it around?
We would have down. Go for lunch. You lay the monkey. Chop the carrot.
I saw
a
big
fat
one.
I saw one. We saw a
big
fat one. I saw a big fat one.
Oh, Brad, you go sing the song with
me.
Thank you.
What other one are you going to sing?
Wait, he's going to sing too. Do you want to sing?
Right there.
He's going to sing too.
Right here.
Okay, do it again. Let's sing it again. Sing it again. Sing it again.
Cameron, you start. He'll start.
Great big lots of greasy gummy gopher guts, mutilated monkey meat, chopped up parakeet, Chinese eyeballs, lots of fins of cow's nut, bitter eating where they'll hot without a spoon.
And I'll sing it.
Sometimes
hey, Brett's going to sing
that thing. Mom, parakeet.
I think he's going to sing this. Chad, don't sing it this
way. He goes, shh.
Sing it again.
Now sing a nice one.
You know what Chad knows? Yeah. He knows train and it's pouring. Can you sing that,
Brett?
Chad? I mean, Brett. He doesn't know that one.
How about I know a good one?
Yeah, he sang it there. He sang it in the bathtub.
Does he really?
He sang it for me.
How about
sing the teddy bear song, okay? No. Yeah. Will you sing it?
Me,
Cambry,
yeah, my teddy bear.
No,
I don't know.
Don't sing
you sing it, Cambry. Yeah.
No, Chad,
Brett's going to
sing
it. All right, just be quiet.
Oh, Chad. You better sing
you
it
sing.
Or Chaddy will sing it.
Me and my teddy bear. Have no worry, have no guilt. Me and my teddy bear, we play and play all day. Every night he's with me. When I climb up the stairs and by my bed he listens. And here I see my
clothes. That's a nice song.
Me and my teddy bear, we play and play.
What other songs should we sing, Brett?
Yeah, Brett, I'll sing I Am a Child of God.
Okay, sing it.
Oh.
No, Chad. No. Chad, sing it with Jeff.
Alright.
Sure, we want to hear Chad, too.
I am a child of God, and He has sent me here. Has given me another free home with parents kind and dear.
Yeah, he
guide me, walk beside me, help me find the way. Teach me all that I must do to live with Him someday.
Oh, are you singing a song? Will you sing me a song?
Chad, the good singer, huh, Brett?
Daddy,
I can see you.
What is Robert's is this automatic?
Yep.
Chad there.
Brett's the only one that won't eat hamburgers.
Chad,
but
Brett, do you want a hot dog or a hamburger?
hot dog.
He told me a hot dog.
How
and
about
I think,
you,
Cameron? And Cameron told me
is that
a hot
all of it?
Hot dog.
Can you
how about
see
you, Christa?
What?
Hot
if
dog or
Steve
hamburger?
Gets $2,
hot dog.
I'll fit it
don't
so we can
it.
Light
how about
it.
You, Joe?
Oh, no, they're supposed
she's
to be there.
Not anything, she said. Your teeth hurt.
Oh.
Smiles your teeth.
We
have a wife today. So we're going to have
can
three hot dogs. Anyone else want hot dogs?
Don't you have a wife today?
Four kids, four hot dogs.
Okay.
Rat, you're sweating.
You want any kids? Are you any of you going to want any more than one? Because this is your only chance to tell it.
Well, we can put the others
one.
On.
One. Do you know Joe's pretty today?
What do you say?
I said, do you think... Feels pretty today, but you think Steven's wearing stuffy clothes?
Mm-hmm.
Nope.
See that camera?
Yes.
Do you think see that? Steven. He wants to hear you sing a song. Can you sing a song for the camera? Would you sing a song for the camera?
I may not like the smoke.
Sing me a song.
There's one right there.
Yeah, there's one.
Where?
You landed in the tree.
No.
Please?
No. Please? Please? Why
okay,
not?
Okay, Kristen, Chad, stay away from the camera.
Why not?
Let me get that camera one more time.
Last time.
Why are they looking at
that
you?
That call is
walking
around.
That picture.
Yeah.
That's wonderful. Will you all sing a song together and sing it really
sing
loud for Grandma?
Okay.
How about Families Are Forever? Cause
I think that's
yeah,
what
that's a good
one to
sing. Families
coming up on the window.
Yeah.
Can you sing it too, Britt?
Families are forever. Everybody's going to sing.
Families everybody are that's a good singer gets a treat when we get home. If you're not a good singer, you don't get a treat.
As it starts.
I have
it. Yeah.
Okay.
Sing it loud.
Be a good singer.
Ready, set, go.
I
come on, loud. If I don't hear you, you don't get a treat.
They are so good to me. I want to share my life with them through all eternity. Families can be together forever through Heavenly Father's plan. I always want to be with my own family, and the Lord has shown me how I can. The Lord has shown me how I can.
Oh, good. That was good.
Mom, for sure you heard.
Yeah, we heard you, Chad.
That was fine.
Did he heal me, Mom?
Yeah, I did. I heard you. So when we get home,
yeah.
That one was a nice one.
Britt,
yes. Choreography.
Oh, shame.
They wanted you to sing a nice song for them.
Brett could be another
see that camera? And it would be on that camera. Wouldn't that be neat? To be on TV, you
kind of touch the plates, and
you have to sing your
touch
song.
Touch the plates, you get them dirty.
Will you sing your song? So you can be on TV?
Wash your hands.
Yeah, okay.
Then have me on TV because they want to film me singing.
I
want
to go to sleep.
Oh, good night.
You got the cutest little baby.
Baby. Baby. You got the cutest little baby.
You got the baby.
Good night. Good job. Come here,
good
night.
He likes to sing.
Hey, Chris.
No, he likes to act in front of a camera.
I like
to
sing the
guy's chat
because I love my baby pants.
Of course, that works better with lots of kisses.
Yeah.
Oh, sing
it up
and sing it
with
him.
No.
Yes.
Where's my sticky?
Give me five. Give me five.
Well,
give Joe five.
Well, Brett, should we turn it off?
It won't be on TV.
Should we turn it off?
Hey,
should we turn it off?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, say yes, Grandpa. Turn it off.
Say yes, Grandpa.
Yes, Grandpa.
Turn it off.
Oh, turn it off.
You want me to turn it off?
Right,
Brad.
Good family.
Yeah. Look these where does this here. Go, hon? Where do you want the little one?
Oh, wherever it'd be easier.
Marilyn,
that you're
where
going
do you want
to
the
sleep.
Little one?
Oh,
probably one at the end.
Right
here.
Yeah,
okay.
So we can get him
there. Hey, little one. Hey, little one.
Here's your chair.
He wants to go to sleep.
Here's your chair.
So we put Camry in it.
Yeah, let's put Camry in this high chair.
Oh, look, there's a high chair. We'll get in it.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Climb up there.
The
That's all right. Grandpa will fix it. There, it's all fixed now.
But I
don't
want to
start with
Grandpa. Yeah,
oh, that feels so good, huh?
Everybody here is like kicking it now.
Dad, that's what I'm saying.
Joe,
put your fingers. There's your drink.
One more time.
Flies, flies.
Oh, dear.
Yeah, there's lots of flies.
Maybe you should have had it. Go sit down by the chair.
But I want to sit down. Here, Stephen, put this over the meat.
Why don't we put it on the side so you're not blocking the whole view of the
table? Here, put this over the
camera. Anywhere you go.
Hey, Christa, you need to sit somewhere else so I can help Brett.
As soon
as we sit down, just leave the stuff there.
Have a blessing.
Cambry, go sit down by Chad. Please.
Right here.
There's no chair over there. Christa, go sit down by Chad.
Christa, do you want to come over here?
Hungry, Brett?
I'm right here.
Are you hungry?
Don't drink all your punch. You need to save some spot for some
other food. I got too many chairs.
It's all right.
That's all right. We don't need to use all of them.
No, just one too many.
Yeah, if we can say the blessing.
Hey, hold your arms, Brett.
Okay. Our dear Father in Heaven, we thank thee very much for this opportunity that we have of being together today as a family and enjoying each other's company. We ask thee to bless this food that has been prepared, Father, with our nourish and strength. We ask thee to watch over us during the balance of this day, let us all return home in safety, those that have to return home. We do this in the name of Jesus Christ, amen.
Amen.
Okay. Pass the food.
Oh, boy.
Oh, boy.
Kick the flies away.
Looks delicious.
Yeah, and don't let the flies bathe in your juice.
Trust in Chad.
Is everybody eating?
Everyone's going to eat.
Grasshopper did.
Yeah, all right, yep.
Can I look? I know what you like.
No, you look through it enough.
I know what my dad likes. I know what my dad likes. He likes. Sweets. He's a pig on
sweets. Like what?
The dad.
You're the pig on sweets.
Yeah, it's interesting that they've noticed, dear.
I know. Every time we put something in the fridge, it's half gone.
That's exactly right.
He
does.
Do you like watermelon?
Oh, nuts. Yes, sir. Yes. Do you like nuts?
Even
love them. I like yes, salty nuts there, but I don't like almonds.
Oh, those are my favorite.
I like almonds.
Can't be.
Yes, you should do something about these olive trees. These uninvited guests.
Do you like eggs?
No, the uninvited ones.
No.
Yes. Yo, go home.
No, you're an unwanted one. That's different. Maybe if you go over there, Joe, the flies will follow you.
Either one.
I know. In fact, maybe I will go over there.
No, you finish your dinner.
Mama, I love that.
Yeah.
Mom, give me some too.
You know what I like?
I like quiet boys.
I like you to eat.
Quit putting
Grandpa.
Grandpa.
Mom,
who's on the TV, Christa?
You want something?
I
What are you talking about, darling? The fly?
Grandma, there's Daddy.
Maybe I'll go down and just watch everybody.
She's watching.
I'll go down there and listen. Is the sound on?
Can you see me?
Marilyn, have you got enough food down there?
Well, those potatoes are mighty good, but I'll come eat some more as soon as I finish this plate off.
Well, we'll start passing them down.
Mama, I'm going to.
All right, no. Bill, they probably won't get to me. They'll be gone before you get here. Oh, it'll be nice.
Do you see me going?
Where'd pumpkin go?
Where pumpkin
was. I'm going
to go. To watch the... She wants to see it secondhand instead of live in person.
Mama, look at
that. Oh, does that mean I can get to finish your hot dog? Woo! Chad.
The sound's not on.
Calm down.
Chad, do you have a big appetite?
No. Big mouth, but not a big appetite.
A big mouth, but no appetite, huh?
I like chips.
You like chips?
The show or the food?
Of course.
Cow.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Steven, what days are your days off?
I eat a hot dog.
Work on Tuesday, Wednesday,
work?
And Saturday.
Work? You work?
Yeah.
Work?
You didn't know I work.
You work? You have a job, but do you work?
Yes.
You work till 12:30 the other night.
So
your mom thought I was out partying.
You're off Thursdays and Fridays? Off
with all those well women, huh?
What?
Yeah.
But you don't
not
have
this
any
Friday. This
Fridays.
Friday I'm working.
You don't have many of them off.
School starts.
School starts
next Monday.
Next week. Use your water.
My doctor's name is Fitz.
Christa, get away from the camera.
Steve.
Jack.
Yeah. I don't know.
Probably never get to go to the
We haven't been out there since you were out there.
You'll probably get to go to Disney World sometime.
No, I won't.
You'll be closer to Disney World.
No, I won't.
Next summer.
You will.
Mm-hmm.
Bet you will.
Next summer.
Don't
maybe. Maybe. Here, need a drink?
Why? Yeah.
Can't we down there watching TV?
That way.
Christa?
No, Disneyland. Yeah.
Down
in the back. And we're
moving that way. No, she's up here. Cambry, go out the other door.
No way.
We can go to Disney World.
Yeah. Disney World is better than Disneyland.
Yeah. There's a flying ant. Where's the flying ant?
Chad just about ate it. Another
no,
thing
you.
He likes to
You like eating flies, Chad?
He doesn't like meat.
And his balls are out. Not very many right now. It's
well, outside of the flies.
We need to go keep it in Grandma's toilet.
Oh, wonderful. Okay.
I'm going to need my drink.
Help. How do you do this?
Pull it out.
It's stuck on the table.
Hours in, that means
yeah.
I'm going to open this boy down. I like some cheese. Of course, the flies are falling in the tree.
There's something.
Thank you,
dear.
Come on.
Can you go in do it by yourself?
Hey, go in there.
Wiggle your hips. Gotta wiggle your hips. Christa, you help for sure.
She's
help.
Doing nice. She's doing a good job.
Can you hear that over here?
Yeah, she can hear it.
I hate the taste of the
Well, you're going to eat it if you want some cake.
Better put the flour in it.
Yeah, put a flour in it.
Yeah, come on, that cake. Come on,
some flour in there.
They do. They wear pretty flowers in their hair. That's lovely. Brett's
lovely.
Doing it.
Yeah. Brett's doing it.
Yeah. Horse dance
with horse dances with Cambry.
He's not quite as nice. Right. Oh,
it's right here under here's the hair.
There we go.
Hair.
There. Okay.
Now you can dance. Oh, well, that's
come,
all right.
Come over here and dance, Brett. Come over here and dance. By Christa.
Right over here on the lawn.
How about if I put it right in your breath and it will
fall? I want to get my saddles to run my hair.
Okay, here you are.
Run your hair. Okay, there you go. Dance. Yeah.
Okay, right here. Do me a dance now. Come on. Dance, Cambry.
Let her do it.
Yeah, Christa, she's a good dancer.
There you go. That's the way. Dance to the music. You can dance in the back. Yeah, I can. Don't like flowers.
Darling.
Hey, Vince.
Oh, that's good.
Now, we'll have another tune here in a minute, then you can do it some more. That's a little faster, isn't it? That's a way.
Brett the break dancer.
That's back there further.
I had the music on at home when he was here. Him and Joe were dancing. And then they decided to take turns. Joe would get up and dance for a minute and Brett would sit down. Okay, Joe, sit down. Sit down. Then he'd go back over to him and say, okay, it's your turn. Just barely start. Okay, Joe,
okay.
Sit down.
Cambry, go back there. You have to back up that way. That's the way. Now we'll get us.
Here, you get one. You guys. Cambry, come dance over by Christa. Yeah, I'll see you do it, Christa.
Come on. Yeah, big old chicken.
And Joe, too.
Come on, swell your hips.
Oh, Brad. Sure.
You want some cake
ask
first?
Grandma.
She knows how to swivel them when she
would you rather have cake or a sucker?
Hey, Cambry, come here, Mom. Now, which would you rather have? A cake or a sucker? How come? Well, tell me why. You like suckers better than cake. Well, why do you do it? Why do you like suckers better?
Because, yeah, I don't bite them.
Only you lick them. Well, that's a good idea. That way they last longer, don't they?
Hey, Sam, Brett, it's Christa's turn.
Okay, now you can come here and dance.
Hey, Sam, Brett, it's Christa's turn. Well, it's Cambry's turn.
Here I go to dance.
Okay. Stay back there by the chair.
Is this your pretty Hawaiian dance?
That's the way.
It's off.
What the heck? Hey.
Go in fair and get one.
Oh, it's crazy. Okay. Crazy.
There you go. There you go.
Dance, Dad.
The grace of the islands, right here in Christa King Groneman.
You want me to dance with
you? Yeah, dance too.
Christa King Groneman.
What are you laughing at?
stood them all around the fence.
Well, you can't do that good.
Do it again now.
Come here, let me see.
Now do it.
Come here,
you
let me see.
You can't do it. You can't do it. Let's
okay,
go there and do it any better.
Come on over here. Christa, okay, come on. Come on. Come on.
That's brass.
Brett, can you dance for us?
Okay, now you can dance.
Hey, now dance.
Are you going to do it? Marilyn, that cake is me.
Oh, thank you.
Come on now, how do you do? Show me how.
You want to go eat? My
dog will run. You don't even know how. Oh, that's the way you swim. That's not the way you dance. Boy. How do you dance?
All right, you're done.
You like this?
Look how Cameron can dance with Grandpa.
Boy, nice, huh? Do you dance too? You a break dancer? Where are you headed? Oh boy, a green one. Boy. Right here.
There's Grandma. There's the table.
We're going where for a while.
Hawaiian pole.
Better be safe. Okay,
for 3 to 1.
Okay,
come on.
Oh, I'm
just
kidding
me. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Oh, that was a medium size.
Go, I'm doing my way.
Now you need 2 more. 1 more.
No, 2. I'm doing
my way.
Two more.
Right there. 2 more.
Your papa's waiting.
Yeah. She's got to blow out her chain.
Let her have one tough blow here, and we'll bring her out.
Should we sing it again before we blow?
And not so bad like her dear old dad.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
sing it again.
Happy birthday to you.
Oh,
me. Chris is trying to talk.
Kind of. Yeah.
Yeah, I've seen a couple of handful of hair come out like that.
I think he is.
Okay, you guys ready? This is gonna show how tough I am.
With me.
Me.
Bye. Don't be mean.
Tell me you can take a shoulder chop.
Yeah, me and Mom.
Yeah.
Oops, I forgot about the sweater.
Forgot about the what?
Sweater.
I can grow taller than my own.
Oh, so really small.
Too big.
Be mauling.
Yeah.
Look at it. My name is Tola.
Okay, Christa, here's my name.
I guess you got a birthday,
Christa. Send me to mold it.
You're getting your shoes on Grandma's new chair tops.
Yes.
You're lowering the covers off. The covers
are on.
Yeah,
the
covers have to be on.
See, you can't put your knees
I
on
wanna know
like
how
that.
Did covers it cut that many
chair.
Small pieces?
I don't know either.
I put it in my chair.
Just do it.
Yeah, just do it.
Yeah, I'll do it across and cut into littler pieces.
Oh, that's great big. That's deep, but it's not.
And it's two layers, too.
Two layers, double fudge, and two cake. Oh, the poor cake. Hey, you guys, this is not enough. Christa, you're mulling your cake.
Why don't you go down on it now?
No.
Yeah.
Twice.
I can go taller than mine.
Much hurry. My mom cut my cake.
I'll look at it. Ryan,
there's no such thing as happy.
I can go taller than you, Dad. Get off the ground.
Now cut it this way.
Poppy.
In the middle.
Right here. Okay.
Is that the middle?
Right, you got off the ground.
I'll cut it.
You need to cut your tail.
Here's the trick. Yeah. What you do is you grab the arms.
Like this. Go down.
Hold on tight. Hold on tight.
Turn it around.
Here, Garth. Take over.
Here, Uncle Russ, let me do it. I've done it before.
Did you want
me to you're rolling, huh?
Yes.
Look at it. They just
only wiped out that happy. Yeah, they were monsters. I came over here with my school teacher, Cass.
Another battery, will you?
Yeah, where are they?
In the TV room.
Come here, baby.
Oh, well, I thought I ate my big one.
Don't worry, we'll eat the toppers.
We will?
Yes.
Oh, that's cool. Oh my gosh. Do you see now, Bryce?
Oh, I'll get the big one. Take it as a cake.
Don't listen to me.
Okay.
I'll
take
care of the numbers,
because
I don't
have to.
Let's
devise
a simpler system.
Yeah, let's do.
Let's start
first.
Let's start with Linda. She's the youngest. All right, Linda Lou. Go, baby, go. Take this one.
Hey, that's not fair.
There's got to be a rule. Well, there is. We can take it away from her.
Open it.
Well, do we have the option to take it away from her? Let her have ours? Wait a minute. There's a problem there. That means that the last one to pick has definitely got...
That's God. Go for it.
Actually, that'd be Dad.
We've definitely got the advantage here.
Yeah, we got to do something more than that.
Well, the thing is we got to do it twice, and we'll just
We will.
Backwards.
Yes, we will.
Yeah, that's right. We'll do it backwards.
Come on.
For a while, then.
Nuts to you, Groneman.
Well, Keith got nuts.
Who's next?
Guy. Linda got nuts.
No, Guy?
Guy is nuts.
You say what? I'll get it.
Okay.
Which one you want, Guy Weber?
Well, one's already been opened, hasn't it?
Yeah, this is mine.
Well,
yeah, two nuts.
There's nuts, and we have enough nuts.
Oh, I got a handle up here a little bit.
Oh, a tablecloth.
One of those is Kim's choice gift. Now,
I wonder. I don't...
You don't trust Kim.
I don't trust Kim.
Neither do I.
Hey,
we're going to put your...
sometimes more clothes than that.
Golly.
Stop picking, huh?
Let's go with this. Who knows?
Is that Kim's?
Yeah.
Is that Kim's? Yeah. You would pick that one because it's a good brand. What is it?
Tablecloth.
My goodness.
It is a tablecloth, huh?
Is that the one that's too good for Anne? Well, let's see what it says.
Golly.
60 by 90.
It says, two Haslems for adult parties for junior relations. That's oh, my word. What are you trying to do? Wax elegant, you guys? Spoil the fun? I get that. I thought you had a choice coming.
Me?
Yeah.
Okay, now, who's up
I,
next?
What do I do?
Who's next?
Open it.
I can't take one for somebody.
I don't know. I'm not making the rule.
You can't take?
Yeah, you
take
can.
One
yeah,
one
you can take from whoever you want.
Yeah, take one.
You can either pick a present or steal. Whatever
that's
you want to do.
You can even trade, can't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, like if she's to take mine, then I go up with the other one.
Right. Yeah.
This is probably something really good.
Hey, where did this come from? That's Kim's present was too good for Anne.
Did that come with this?
What? Maybe it did.
I don't know. Did it?
It must have.
Oh, my. Wow, look at Anne. She's cheating! She's cheating! Now she's hiding your tea towel under the chair.
Hush your mouth, child.
Now she cheated! Some folks with big mouths, I tell you. Open up, Sid. I want to see what Kim did.
Oh, wouldn't you know?
What is it?
Dr. Kinsey and the Institute for Sex Research.
Oh, dear.
Well,
Sid,
be careful.
Oh, no.
Keith wants that.
Somebody better trade me quick.
Thank you, Kim.
Hey, Kim, where'd you find that? At the garage sale?
Keith says, thank you, Kim.
All right,
let's see that book.
You can borrow that because she researches it and memorizes
it. Really,
this is really what they say it is. Kim's done with this. He's ready for a thousand love.
It's got lines clear through it.
It's already been red marked.
Probably all through.
And Gordon should be here. He thinks he's the only one that doesn't have a hot, passionate wife.
All right. Okay.
Oh, the German. We always thought this party was a little bit less lively without Kim. When he said sex books, we know why.
Woo! Old-fashioned root beer.
My goodness.
Impressive.
Except for this,
swinging party.
This church-approved party. Okay, and...
Let's see. I will take one of
them. Yeah, I thought that'd come from Virginia. It's got the Wall Street Journal around it.
It must have been from Keith's house.
No.
Dog's house.
It says Linda Haslem right there.
You mean you guys take the Wall Street Journal?
Wait, so.
And oh my God.
People, knowledgeable people.
I would take Kim's sex book, but I think he needs it worse than we do.
No.
What's this saying about? You said Keith is worse than we do.
Guy, would you like to have a debate about that? Let's have a debate.
I don't debate on things like that.
I'll keep
Roy, get out of the way.
Can I open it?
Okay, I'll take.
Well, I'll take them with your mouth.
I'll take guys.
Well, come on, have them all come up.
Well, that's a dumb thing to do.
Hey, wait just a minute, Tori.
We have to do the pinata.
You get it anyway.
We got it anyway.
Well, all right.
Pick a present.
I want this
fucking
one.
Opened up.
Okay, just a minute. Somebody else.
Hey, mommy, who's gonna?
Here, yeah.
Oh yeah.
Just a minute, Andrea. Hey, can you sweetheart sit right here until we finish ours and you can do yours?
Oh my God.
Is it really over or something?
Oh, great! The juice. It goes with the book, right?
Hey, who's
gonna
get us?
Oh, okay. So
okay,
just,
Mom.
Yeah. Oh,
lemons.
Okay.
I'll have you know that I'm just so nice to you people, but I'll open this and see if it's something I need to exchange.
Don't you exchange it before you open it.
Are you sure?
Yeah, you can't open it and then exchange it.
Well, I think you should be able to. I should be able to.
Dad, do you want that?
Here,
you
I know what you want.
Cool.
Give me the present. You can't open it if you're going to swipe right.
That's the BYU state.
Yeah. You know this is $1 million.
That tablecloth won't fit the table.
It's a mug.
For who?
I don't know. My dad's got it right now.
Right, get out of the way.
Commute your miles per gallon. That's just what I want. Please,
you guys go back downstairs. Go on. This is the day that I put the video on. Should we put that on? Ryan, go on.
Well, that's a lot of goodies. Plastics are swinging from the package.
I kissed mine.
What'd you get? Let me see.
It was this, and it had this. She said this is from when my mom gave this to Aunt Kathy for her birthday.
Oh, I can't see it.
Really?
What is it?
Thanks, Amanda.
It's a necklace.
A medallion.
Thank you,
Uncle. Yeah. Melissa, what'd you get?
I need that.
Thank you.
What is it?
Let me see it.
I had mine.
Melissa.
It's a watch.
A watch?
Yep.
What'd you get, Liz?
Let's see how good it was.
Yeah, no. Oh, yeah, no,
Jenny,
I like
that. What'd you get?
I don't know. I haven't done that yet.
Jake.
Mom, where's the watch?
Jake. Where'd you get it?
Where's the watch?
It's right here, Jenny.
Don't pull that out of my closet.
Mom, where's the watch?
Christa. What'd you get?
Does anybody know what happened to Jenny?
What is it?
It's plastic.
Where's the watch?
It's what?
Marilyn has you. Hers is home, and I thought I'd put it in here.
Here, you pulled it out of the package.
Yes.
Bye.
play something.
Fleur de lune.
What?
Say, ah, and I'll get your cavities the claws up.
What page is it on?
It was supposed to be. I don't remember.
They changed it. We are tired.
Well, Michelle
needs
some change anyway. Take them both in.
Shirley, you can share. Can you share? Come on.
Oh, you can tell.
Look! Freeze down here, camera!
Okay, ready to sing. Give us a... Money to tell you.
Hey, you dingbats, get in line.
Come on, kids, line up so we can race.
Line up, no. All right, I'll do it.
Well, now if the light's on,
you can never press it.
It's the last
one.
That means it's rolling.
That means it's rolling.
Grandma.
Press
the red button to start it, but you don't have to press.
Well, how do you turn it off?
You press the red button.
Okay, let's go change your pants. Change pants.
In the candy pass, in those days, there went out a decree from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be taxed. They all went to be taxed, everyone into his own city.
Where's the right person?
I think she needs it too. Oh, shoot.
And Joseph also went up from Galilee, out of the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, to be taxed with Mary, his spouse's wife, being great with child.
Hold it down so we can see your eyes.
Okay, and so it was that while they were there, the days were reaccomplished. Reaccomplished that they should, that she should be delivered. And she brought forth her firstborn son and wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger because there's no room for them in the inn.
No, don't cover your faces. We want to see your faces.
And there was the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them,
and the glory of the Lord shone around above them, and they were so afraid.
Don't cover your eyes.
And the angel said unto them, Fear not,
for
I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord.
And this shall be a sign unto you. You shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly hosts praising God, saying, Glory to God from the highest, and on peace, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men. Okay, and it came to pass, as the angels were gone away from the heaven, and it came to pass, as the angels were gone away from and from them into the heaven, the shepherds said one to another, Let us now go unto Bethlehem, and see this thing which has come to pass, which the Lord hath made known unto us. And they came with haste and found Mary and Joseph and the babe lying in a manger. And then when they had seen it, they made known abroad that the saying concerning this child.
And they all had, and they had that person.
Wow.
And all they that heard that it wondered, and those things which were told them. But Mary kept all these things and pondered in her heart.
Was there just
and
one
the shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God for all the things that they had heard and seen and was told
them. We can cut this one.
Let's cut it.
Matt were just talking about is all part